Now to new details in a deadly officer-involved shooting that happened yesterday in Littleton near Bannock and Powers. Now the coroner identified the man shot and killed as 41-year-old Stephen Poulsen Jr. Police say he was driving a motorcycle when he crashed, and when officers approached, he pulled out a gun, and that's when officers shot him. Police say the motorcycle involved was actually stolen. The shooting remains under investigation this afternoon.